Latest update from China. China will be easing rules for state-backed property developers to buy distressed assets which would not be counted as loans. Local authorities in China are encouraging state-owned builders to help distressed property developers in disposing of their assets as China is reeling under immense economic downturn with top developers failing to pay off their debts, which has taken the property market in an unpredictable situation. We know lately China has seen a lot of dilemma in property related issues, especially with Evergrande and Kaisa, and many others have also been defaulting, whether they are big players in China or even medium sized property developers. Property market in China is dwindling. This is one of the best moves that China has decided to take, and hopefully things will get better with this decision of China. Stay updated with my channel and don't forget to click on the subscribe button. Bye for now.